The eldest son of Amanah Vice President and Salur Assemblyman, Datuk Husam Musa, has claimed trial to a charge of possessing 20 grams of syabu. 29-year-old Ahmad Syafi Husam was accused of committing the offence at a house in Kampung Jelutong, Kota Baru at 3:30 p.m. last Saturday. He faces a maximum 5-year jail sentence and whipping if convicted. Kota Baru Magistrate Kamarul Hashimi Rosli set bail at 10,000 ringgit and fixed January 14th for case mention.